looks good, right?
Yeah. So it appears that the first test of the critical component has been successful.